Wapato. Had a good talk with a friend earlier. Really, really helped my mood. Can't remember if that goes around or not. Does it? Let's see. No, it doesn't. Okay. A lot of wind sound, sorry about that. It's so nice to be able to smile at someone and have them smile back. Hey, how's it going? Oh, that's so helpful. Really hate the masks thing. I really hate it. I really do so much. You know, you can't see someone's expressions. Can't exchange a smile. Just total anonymousness. This is so much nicer. Just to note, toxic algae. There's a point where they used some chemicals to get rid of the algae, and it killed everything in the lake. Eventually the lake recovered, but and now they're back to toxic algae again, so neat little spot here. Hello. What had to be the strongest laundry I've ever run across. Do not feed any wildlife. No, no, Mr. Yamaguchi. I don't want to bother them. There's some people on the over there, so people are just trying to relax. I'm not gonna mess with them. How does my battery still say 100% and I'm 6 minutes into the video? That's weird. There we go, now it says 99. Expected that a long time ago. Well, not a long time ago, it's only been 6-7 minutes now, but usually it's just after 2 or 3 minutes it goes down to 99. Someone's having a really delicious smelling barbecue, and they did not use lighter fluid. Hello. Hello. Hey there.
There's duckies over there. Look at those duckies.
Yay! Rubber ducky, you're the one. Should have worn a lighter jacket. Hello. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I got worried that they, like, blocked off one of the trails. But no. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Well, they certainly enjoyed being anonymous. There are some people who enjoy that. I don't. I really, really don't like being anonymous. I think about when I've been on so many forums over the years, the avatar has always been my face. It's always been my face. Sure, being anonymous, you can have your say without worrying about repercussions, but it's just not my thing. I like trying to be honest to myself and other people. I mean, I can kind of go down there, but it's not much to see. I mean, they used to be little spots people would go to smoke a bowl, but now that it's legal, this is a really cool bridge to see when it's really foggy. Jesus, who he really is. like all these pipeline bridges. I've got to switch hands. Yeah, this one seems substantially longer than the other one. Still have the song Rubber Ducky going through my head. On the other side of the fence is the off-leash dog area. Dog park area. Used to have a baseball diamond here. Place has changed a lot over the years. This area, anyway. But it was smart to do the dog park. A lot of people use it. Hey, how's it going? Hey, have a great day.
You too.
Hey, have a great day. It really is an extensive area. This. Oh, I forgot about this section. Okay. Well, maybe one of those trails did lead over this way then. No, that's... What am I saying? No. It's from another area. could have explored that a little bit, but it's been so long since I was there. Well, that looks like a big gathering up ahead. I miss those. Don't know if I'll ever experience something like that again. Big family get-togethers. Of course, I might have friends that might invite me sometime, so I shouldn't be so down. Hello. Hey, how's it going?
Are you recording me?
Huh? Yes. Have a great day. I needed this. This was nice. Well, I guess that ends the video. Thanks so much for watching.